Base metals remain weak in today's trading here on the LME. Volumes are low again. Only around 5,000 lots of copper have changed hands on Select so far. The red metal is trading around $5,200 per ton. Aluminium is below $1,600, the lowest it has been in 6 years, as growing supply keeps waiting on the metal's price. Meanwhile, market participants are awaiting tomorrow's US non-farm payrolls data. The number can provide further direction for the Fed on when to raise interest rates from near zero levels. A strong report could support the dollar and trigger further weakness for commodities. This is Eva Mante for FastMarkets on the floor of the LME.